Bobcat warming up. Today I gotta get rid of all this slash, pile up all the stumps, tons of slash and stumps. And I rented this Bobcat grapple. This is the second time I've had one of these. And I'm hoping it helps me to load up my trailer to the sort yard, forestry sort yard, relatively quickly. Like everything, we'll see. We shall see. Anyways, there it is. It's pretty small in terms of width-wise. I think it's only 72 inches or so, if that. Might be in the 60s. But a whole lot easier than hand-loading. All right. So they won't let me record with my tripod and stuff, but here's where we're at. The county puts us on. I tie to this bollard, and then I just pull my entire load off by using that anchor I put up at the front. I think I'm gonna have 4 or 5 of these to do today, if not 6 or 7, but we'll see. Thank you.
Round three, here we go. Too bad. Full load.
got done with the last load today. Turned out to be beautiful. It was raining on me terribly. I can't complain. Gorgeous day.